Alex. Everybody dance now.
We're gonna up and down.
Burn all damage. Burn
the party.
Burn the party.
Wow, I haven't heard this in a long time.
Is this the anime show? Is this just all anime?
Yep, it is.
Now
it's all anime. Oh, I'm showing you the technique I learned in the woods.
Oh, did you cross the crack?
Yeah.
I'm you're old living nature city over there, Alex.
Am I?
I would crack your back.
I would crack your back if you do this, though. You got to head up. I'll show you two more like that. I got beat a couple though. No, that makes it harder to dance it!
Dance it,
Yep.
Beach on a bike for the win.
So and I'm still trying to get this hashtag trending on Twitter, guys.
Excuse me.
Yay for multitasking.
Wonderfully.
Where did the elliptical bike come from?
It starts backwards.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the transition one, Matt? With all the different people on the list?
No.
Link that one, chat. That one's good. With the different people on the list.
No.
Oh, I see.
A weird video.
There, watch this one, Matt.
Yeah, so... watch the bars.
Watch the bars.
Whoa, how?
Because we all did it, but with the bike was never moved.
That's amazing.
So we just linked it up.
That's awesome.
This is exactly what I was hoping to happen for that.
It's so good.
I love it.
Nice. So, concerning anime...
It's for dumbs.
Well, there goes my hold.
I'm gonna sit down.
Despite having coined what I think is a hilarious and very catchy phrase.
Possibly the catchphrase of Desert Bus for
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's gonna be real good. I do actually like some of it. Whenever somebody asks me the question, do you like anime? It's
for dumb.
It's actually really... you want to maybe pipe down there?
Yep. Peanut
gallery?
Nope.
Not until the hashtag gets trending.
What does that have to do with what I'm talking about?
Anime is for dumb.
Yeah. It's kind of a loaded question. It's like, when you ask me, do I like anime, are you saying, do I like Naruto and Bleach? Or are you asking, do I like
another
Miyazaki films? Because they're pretty different.
Anything by Studio Ghibli.
Anime is not a genre, it's...
A medium.
Yeah. It's not even a medium.
Well,
it's just...
They have bacon that...
Yeah, it's animation. It's a thing. You know, and they're not all created equal. And it is a lot like saying, do you like movies? You know, or do you like the guitar?
Nope.
It's like, no, I hate the guitar. The guitar is the worst because I heard this song on it that somebody played one time and I didn't like it.
Oh my
god.
So
guitar music's
only 14-year-old girls like guitars. And,
right?
Yep.
And
oh, for smell. God's sake.
And guitars.
That's why I took it up, damn it.
Yep.
It was for 14-year-old girls?
Yeah, but so, I was 17 at the time.
God damn it.
So yeah, like, I'm probably right behind Veej in a lot of my tastes as far as anime goes. I was raised on some pretty old school stuff. My dad had a Laserdisc player. And he used to get Laserdisc from Japan that had no subtitles. And I would just have to figure out what was going on. So I watched a lot of stuff, like all the stuff in the 80s from Studio Ghibli. Bubblegum Crisis, Akira, Castle Cagliostro, which is also
my favorite movie of all time. Good. We may need to talk about what Ryoku Suana is. Really?
Do we have to do that? Do we have to make enemies in the chat? What?
No, we don't.
Opinion on Ruby?
Maybe. Yeah.
It may come up.
We'll see. Anyway, so yeah, like there's a, like I like a lot more esoteric stuff. As far as anime is concerned, it's like, you know, I'll drop references like Robot Carnival or Rugen Z or
Mind Game is
Money
good.
Money. It's still only 400. Yeah, Mind Game's real good.
It's really good though.
Yeah. So yeah, like that. It's like, do I like anime? Yes and no.
Our archive, there is no discussion.
Yeah.
Just
so,
that is true.
No.
There's a lot of good stuff.
This is a graph.
And a lot of really, really terrible stuff.
Yeah.
Per hour and by time.
So. Totoro is fantastic. I quite like Paprika.
Yet we're still not trending.
Engineering's ready for that engineering challenge.